Hi everybody, it's Monday, and I don't have too much today, but I don't know, it's been one of those kind of days. You know, yesterday, Sunday, oh my God, I was in the worst mood. I don't know why, I was just in the worst mood all day. The weekend was great. Saturday night, we had a birthday dinner for my middle son. He was turning 33. I feel so ancient, and he's not even my oldest son. But anyway, we had a great dinner, and then we went back to their house and had cake and ice cream and opening of the president presents. And we had a good time. The whole family was there, well, except my young son who lives in South Carolina. But my other son was there, and her parents were there, and her grandmother was there. So we had a great time. And then Sunday, I don't know, I was just in a funk all day. And so anyway, today wasn't much better. I got up and I just, you know, just procrastinated all morning. I read the paper, first time in weeks, because there's never anything good in a paper. Nothing but murders and women eating their babies. You know, just crap. So, you know, I don't even read the paper. Haven't been. I've been just getting up and opening my laptop and doing my mail and Facebook and that kind of stuff. So today I had to go to the grocery, or I had to go to the store and get some salad stuff. We were getting out of lettuce and things. And so I'm making a list. I called my husband, said, what do you need at the store? Wrote it down. Okay, go to the store. And I went to get out my list. I don't have my list. I left it home on the table. Of course. So, anyway, I'm trying to remember everything, going up and down all the aisles, which I wouldn't have done if I had had my list. I wouldn't have had to do that. But going up and down the aisles, checking things, making sure I'm not forgetting anything, because I didn't really need that much. And one of the things I forgot to write on my list was olives, green olives. I've been out of them for a while, and I love them on my salad. So I did remember to get them. Oh, I was so happy. So anyway, I finish my shopping, I check out, I come home, and I'm carrying the bags in. One of the bags splits, and one item falls out. One item. Guess what it was? Of course, the olives. And it broke, the jar broke. I was so mad. So I picked up the top part of the jar, just the bottom half broke off. And I thought, there's no glass in this part. So yes, I did. I brought it out here to the kitchen sink and I got a strainer and I dumped them in there and I rinsed them off really good just in case. And I put them in a little Tupperware thing and I saved some of them. I'm desperate. I just didn't want to go back to the store and I want to have some olives in my salad tonight. Yes, I'm nuts. Okay. So anyway, that was the mishap that I had. The offer that I have is last week when I was out Thursday when I went to the hairdresser, I was shopping in my old neighborhood and I stopped in the Hallmark there. And guess what I found? This. You remember my greeting card organizer box that I showed last time? I had a green one with stripes. Anyway, this one is tan. It's really pretty. I wish mine was this generic. Anyway. Because it would go with anything, any decor. And here is the cards, the dividers that it comes with. And they even give you some cards to start you off. And so anyway, I think they're discontinuing this item because it was on, I had to ask the lady if they even had any. And she said, we have one. And it was on the discount table where they were getting rid of stuff. So I snatched it up and it has the little drawer, you know, to hold like stamps or stickers or envelopes or extra envelopes or a pen or whatever you want to put in there. And I used to keep stickers in mine. I used to keep stamps, but since I didn't keep it in this room where I would do all my mailing from, I don't keep my stamps in there anymore. Anyway, I am willing to give this to someone if anybody would like to have it. There are a few of you that made comments about it when I showed it to you in one of my other videos. And so, if you would like to have this, leave your name at the bottom in the comments. Leave an indication that yes, you would like to have it. And I will put your name down and put everybody's name in a hat or something and have a drawing. And I'm thinking maybe Thursday night, because I might need to mail this to you Friday or Saturday. Because we might go out of town Sunday, but I'm not sure. It depends on my husband's stent procedure, which is tomorrow. 6 o'clock in the morning. 6 o'clock in the morning, we have to be down at this hospital. It's an hour and a half away from us. I'm thinking I might as well stay up all night, because we'd have to leave here at 4:30, quarter of five at the latest, to get there at 6 a.m. I don't know how I'm going to do it. I might just take a nap on a couch and then get up and do whatever and then just get a shower before we have to leave and get changed. There's no way I can go to bed early, because I would probably toss and turn for hours trying to get to sleep, and it would just be useless. So 6 o'clock in the morning. Ugh. And I'm not a morning person. Anyway. So we have that, and depending on how that goes, there shouldn't be any problems with this. He's having that stent procedure and that blockage on the right. His main cardiologist wants this specialist to do the ones on the left also, but if he doesn't want to do them, this doctor's going to then do them at a later date, which may cancel the trip. So, and we may have to cancel it anyway. My husband thinks he's invincible, and he thinks he's just going to be fine in 2 days and can just do whatever he wants to do. But so we'll see. We'll see. Anyway, he's been fine. I've had to sit on him to keep him from doing too much. He's crazy. Anyway, that's about it. I got some more of those flowers. I left them there so I could remind myself to show you. I love them. They're called stock. Dolores told me they're called stock. And they are great. They smell wonderful. So if you ever see them in the store, pick some up. Anyway, okay, that's about it. So if you want this card holder, actually, you can use it for anything you wanted. It's just, you know, designated as a greeting card holder, an organizer. But you can use it for anything you want. So, okay, I gotta go. And thanks for watching. And leave your name down there if you'd like it. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.